month up, I'm gonna strawberry jam today. Because I wanted to stream it, and I wanted to have like some sort of formal date in my life. Probably not gonna happen for a while. I've seen some other people play it, and I'm ready to play it myself. You have another one. The intro is beautiful. Okay. Intro's a little long, but that's fine. Really nice, so I don't really care that much. You're actually me? Turn off time. I think I'll wait for the credits. I kind of finished what I want to do, which is probably going to be beginner, intermediate, and I'll see what I can do. If there's anything I just can't do at all in advance, I might try some expert and I'll do the gym. But here we go. Strawberry jam. On to beginner. We have quite a lot of maps. I don't know how. The map is actually. So, but I'm gonna start. Beginner gem down to beginner, so on and so forth. I assume this is gonna have some more. That most people are gonna know, just from playing Vanilla Slug. Dream jumps are easy. I'm just trying to do supers and stuff for no reason. I could already do this without the cloud. No. Fuck's sakes. Ah. Well, here we go. Right, there's the lobby or gym. Time for the start of the beginner lobby, I guess. I don't think I'll but from what I've seen, it looks absolutely amazing. Alright, first level. Here we go. Loopy Lagoon. Oh, this looks fun. Some weird physics, but I'll get used to it. I really should start using D-pad, but I don't know. It's hard to change once you start using control stick. So, and I don't want train all that. Even though it'll only take me like a couple hours. Ah, berries. First one down. Fuck. Boom. Boom. Oh. Huh, you can do like the dream block thing where you can jump off it. I'm just gonna do it normally. I don't really care at this point. Strawberry. This level is pretty cool. Yeah, this level is redirects are fun. Okay. They are no longer foam. I'm just gonna take. I'm slow down. There you go. Could do skip there. I'm actually maybe. I'm not entirely sure. White as like the background, so I don't see the milk. So make some milk, will you? Hard ultra, hard ultra. Whatever, I give up. Yay, first map. It's a lot of fun. But yeah, as I said, I probably won't be playing too much today. I'm just gonna be doing a little bit. Oh wait, actually I need to check that I got all the berries. I assume I did. Yeah. Where are there more maps? What's this? Forest. Map 2, let's go. Dash crystal. Spring. Green dash. Dashless movement? Not until now. There's probably a lot of fucking. Go off in some wall. Oh, it's like that. Anything to that, or was it just a different route? Thing is, you can get multiple of these, so you can kind of cheese the map. Yeah, you can do that. Oh, what? Dream grab. What am I doing? Why am I jumping there? I'm still jumping there. There we go. Easy berry. And there's the heart. Anything past it? Nope. All right, there's two maps. Done. How many berries? I got all the berries. Let's go. Hope I'm just gonna keep exploring. I don't have too much time. See. Nice bench. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get some more outwards of the map. Get to see a bit more. Oh, map down here. Dark, dreary, like it. To set up. Maps like this are always interesting because they can be done either really well. Or Bop. Music's nice. Oh, first try. Key coin. Definitely didn't do that the intended way. Okay. Wonder if there's. There we go, berry. Huh, okay. What? Damn it. Don't. Okay, thank you. Smart response. Huh. There we go. Another berry. I try and I fail. Close. I didn't. Sure. Lovely spikes. Oh, okay, wait. I can definitely. Okay, here. Right. Nope. Okay, wait. So here, like this. Dash up, jump to there, okay. A little bit of lag. And launch. Launch, drop, launch. Oh, that's it? Was there what? One berry? Hard Ultra, finally. There we go. Other two, huh? All right. I've stayed on the left side for a little bit. Check out these maps. Oh, some underwater. What's this? Troposphere. Oh, we got some a dream block map. Ah. Special dream blocks. Parallel reference. Oh, this looks like a map from a which brought me hell trying. Ah. One, two, three. Feathers suck. We're getting into the dream jumps. Oh, ah. One, two, one, one. There, I feel like. Ooh, wind mechanic? Oh, I did not expect to reach that. The map so far has been great. Music, it's beautiful. Momentum cancels. Some other stuff here. Ah, fuck's sake. And, alright, this seems like the end. Second large up. Oh, final room. Ah. Final room, upwards. Ah, fuck's sake. All right, this room is pretty fun. How the... Up and up and above. Two, three, over here, over here, do, do, do. And then that would go back. Oh wait, shoot, I screwed that up. Jump, ah, fuck. Why is this so difficult? Map that adds bubbles to Oh. The cat. Foul. Close enough. All right, 3 maps down. Or 4 maps. That's 4 maps. Yeah, did not miss a berry. Off on the right, because I want to get almost a full map. Oh. This one. And looks fucking sick. Music is great. All right, after this I'm ending. But feels like something I'd actually play on a console like years ago, and it would be like a sick game. I'm probably missing a tube, aren't I? Yep. Well, almost. Right, there we go. Music sounds great. Oh, wait, did I just go? Nope, I didn't. No, I didn't. I didn't. Yeah, I didn't. God damn it. I was jamming out too hard. Okay, those spikes have weird hitboxes. This music is really good though. Hi. Good. Good. Huh? What? Alright, there you go. You can definitely just make it through there anyways, but I respect my freeloaders. I don't do crazy things to just avoid their game map design. Save, let's go. Oh, we got some pipe back and forth. There we go. Ooh, berry time. Is it just pick a pipe? Okay, it's pick a pipe. I mean, I'm not surprised. This isn't gonna work, is it? Nope. Nope, nothing. I feel like the timing here is like really weird. This music is absolutely banging, so. Fuck, I was gonna say we'll take that, but then I still died. Wait, I'll just manlessly hit things sometimes. I was way too low for that. Timing on the pipes is really weird. It's not similar at all compared to Dream Blocks. Dream Blocks are very easy to get, but the pipe timing, I want to do it way early. I don't know. Which is why I think I'm just going to grab onto the pipes. Because it's easier. And what are the... Wait, can I just... Yeah. Yeah, there I think you kind of don't have a choice. Oh, almost missed that. Didn't even realize it. Pipe grabs into the door. Platform off here. Berry room, probably. Berry. Barry. God damn it. I got caught. Bad gram. Oh, is that it? That's funny. Nope. Actually, wait, hold on. Nope, too late. Like, doesn't help. That's for sure. I'm gonna probably transfer all my stuff since I didn't realize I started this on a cheat file. I'd rather not do so, is I guess my point. There we go. Fun type stuff. Ah. There's also this, though. Nope. Okay, wait, so then now, wait, what do I do? So I think that's the way to go. I think that's, not sure what this is. Oh. Well, I think this one's a lot easier. Or actually, this one involves pipes, so I'm not gonna go that way. Redirects, yay. There. Easy every time. I feel lost playing this map. It's so confusing with all the doors and stuff. Alright, whatever, I'm just gonna do the jump. All I think I'm probably near done. Oh, speaking of, do these pipes just lead to get each other? Yep. Yeah, that's that. Okay. My dash is weird here. Funny free strains at the end are great. All right, well that's all I'm doing for now. I will use my file stuff here because that's a lot of berries. Okay, wait. There's a berry up after this room. So, after, oh God, I have to do all this again. Okay. And then oh, I'm just blind, apparently. I'm stupid as well. I could definitely get over there. Yeah, so I saw this one here. I'm not gonna backtrack through the entire room, and you just didn't hit that. You go up, yeah. And then last one is out in this area. Oh, so it was just here at the top, and it's oh, that's I don't I have stuff like that where it's just like not very obvious because oftentimes you find areas like that, but they won't be a room, and you just have to check every single one. Oh, there we go. There's all the berries. You've done 5 maps. Send it from the depths. Let me see if I can find a bench. There's one. And this, oh, and is this for the rainbow? I'm gonna assume so. Yep, there's all that, and then bench. Right. And I'll probably do some more. But that's it. That's about it. I'm awesome. Oh, I didn't even notice that the password star is the difficulty of the map within the category. That's cool. Huh. Oh, alright. Alright, we'll do some more. I'm already gonna explore around a bit. Over that, and I'm gonna find all the maps. Oh, wait, it's audio. Okay, whatever. Yeah, see you next time. Bye.